Before you begin with the compass exercises on your guitar, you should practice the following four examples with a metronome.